Hello again. This video demonstrates how to get both the Barkskin trait and the Twisted Idol amulet. You cannot get both of these in one playthrough, as either one locks out the other. The Barkskin trait is a trait that at the max level increases your total armor value by 25%, which is incredibly useful when playing on Nightmare difficulty. To obtain this trait, there are a few requirements. First, the Twisted Mask is needed. This headpiece is obtained after killing the Twisted Mask Merchant in Junktown, which is a randomly generated dungeon on Earth. After obtaining the Twisted Mask, you have to locate the Wailing Tree, which is also a random spawn on Earth, showing up after completing the first main dungeon. Once everything is in place, you simply need to walk up to the tree and press E. If you're not wearing the Twisted Mask, only incoherent tree language will be heard. Equip the Twisted Mask in your head armor slot and talk to the tree, and you will receive the Barkskin traits. The trait increases the total armor by 1.25% per trait level, up to a total of 25%, which can help a lot when playing on tougher difficulties. For the Twisted Idol amulet, the procedure is much more straightforward. Just shoot it until it dies, and you will obtain the Twisted Idol amulet, which increases your total armor value by 15%. Once you engage the tree in combat, the event Wailing Wood will commence, and waves of enemies will spawn around you to try and kill you. Fend off the incoming enemies and then return to taking down the tree, and the fight should be over rather quickly, as long as you're hitting the tree in one of its weak spots. As always, thanks for watching and see you in the next video.